now there's no replacing what we had going on for so long. But when it hurts
again, you should be back on another freaking video. So today I am going to do another haul, and this is like stuff from back to school. Not back to school, but like this is just a little haul I wanted to do because, you know, I'm still getting close for back to school. Even though school is like been, it'll be like 2 months next week that we've been in school. I'm just getting close and all kinds of things to spice up, you know, my style. So yeah, this is nothing great. I just once I saw it, I liked it and I bought it. So the first place I went to was Five and Below, and I spent $5. You know, the change is like 41 cents. I got some LED lights for my room. Oh, this is so hard. Sorry for the like darkness. But I got some LED lights. Don't know how long these are, so we're gonna see. And I spent $5.41. And then when we went to Ross, I got two things from there, cause why not? And you know, your girl was looking a little spicy. She was feeling a little spicy today. So apparently Ross are seasonal things, so they have all kinds of sweaters, coats, all that cute things. So I just picked up this like olive green sweater, and on the back it's like tied up, but it's like, it's a cute little something you like put kind of off the shoulder, kind of not, kind of like you wear your bralette with it and it makes it look cute. That's what I was going for, these vibes for this. This was $14.99. And yeah, I didn't pay for, after this, I didn't pay for any of this stuff. Thank you, Granny. I love you. Anyways, but I was wanting some black jeans. I saw some, I picked some up, and then I was like, wow, she's just not gonna buy these for me. So I put them back. Even though she didn't care what I bought, I still put them back, even though I feel like I should have went back and got them. But anyways, I got this black shirt, this graphic tee, and it has, if you don't know this iconic, anyways, this iconic TV show, it's called The Breakfast Club, and on the back it says The Breakfast Club with like a flower, and this is so cute. Oh, I forgot to tell you, this is in a small. And then I got this one in a extra small too. And this was $7.99. Which is not bad for a good shirt. And I don't know how much in all this is spent, because I didn't buy it. I just bought with my granny's other stuff. And then I went to Walmart. I don't know how to feel. Because I bought stuff for like the under part of my clothing, and not really clothes, but like two things. So I'm gonna just show that then too. I got this jacket, this like tumbler, Visco Girl jacket, and it's like fluffy and stuff. And it has two pockets, two, and it like connects. And it has a drawstring at the back. And then I got this one. I have one already, but it's in white. And I got that one in a small. And it's kind of like tight, like not comfortable. So I got this one in a medium. And I got, this was $10. So yeah. Oh, if I didn't say what I was going next, but this is Walmart. By the way, I didn't know, I know. So yeah. Then I got this big 2XL shirt that is like a Jesus one, and I was thinking of wearing this for homecoming because we wear pink for homecoming. And so yeah, this is like a have like prayer gospel shirt, I mean church shirt, and it said this is by the brand Blessed Girl, and this was $9.99, and I got it in the 2X. At the front it says Blessed Girl, and at the back it says 7 days without prayer makes 1 week by Blessed Girl. And it's pink with these like floral looking colors, which I love so much. Okay, the next is for, I don't feel like comfortable flooring, but I'm just gonna give you a sneak peek. After this, I got some underwear. You know, guys, this is kid underwear, but I can still fit it, so your girl gonna get the deals. So these are a size 14, and there was 10 in the pack for $7.98, I think. And then, I got some bras. And these were $4.90. These were on sale for $4.98, so I got that one. That's white. And then I got this one that was black. So yeah, that was all that I got. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, add me on Snapchat down below. Make sure you comment down below what you want to see you next. And yeah, we're gonna make the Easy Gang.
And I know there's no replacing what we had going.